are entering the Badlands. October 8th, I believe. We got a pretty big crew. We got one, two, and about seven quads and two four-seater side-by-sides. We are approaching checkpoint. Checkpoint. We got Mr. John, aka the Terminator. He's leading. Hopefully, for the first time, I got this GoPro on the side of my helmet. Hopefully, it'll work. I'll do a check to make sure it's gonna record properly. And we are entering the first tram. Supposedly it's a nice big event today. We got a famous country singer, female, later on for the late afternoon concert. Apparently these drivers here on the side-by-side are kind of rookies. And we'll see how that goes. Kind of muddy out here. Well, not muddy, but not too dry. Oh! Nice help. Doing pretty good. You know what's the best of it today though? A few days ago we got some nice decent rain. The trails ain't that dusty. Well, then again, I don't know, we'll see here later on throughout the trails, but hopefully they're not that dusty, because dust is no bueno. this is the wife driving the side by side. A little nervous.
We'll be right back.
shining days here in the Badlands. You know, we got rain. It looks like it rained yesterday. So everything is nice and wet. No picking up no dust. That dust is horrible. You know, we've been to a couple places. Brimstone in Tennessee. Happy with McCoy in West Virginia. And the dust over there. Oh my God. It's real bad. You know, we literally have to change air filters on these machines. One filter per day. That's how dusty it is. And here you can go, you know, not every day on a filter, but like every 3 or 4 riding, you know, when it's really dusty. Side in front of me. That is Little Sarge's girlfriend. She's a little happy on the right foot. A little heavy foot there. Huh?
Thank you.
I might be in pain a little bit tomorrow, because for the whole last year, I bought this machine actually October. This October is 1 year. So I think I bought it for Appreciation Day last year here in Badlands. What the hell?
Nah, we just
took the blue trail. I thought I had my camera on. It was off. And we had some little sketchy moments, especially with this side-by-side that's in front of me. That's the white going downhill and leaning to the right. Actually, the left, both tires, front and rear, got off the ground. Oh, shoot. We're on the blue trail. Oh, boy. Okay. We got to be real careful here. Oh, and the daughter tells the wife, let's go faster. Let's go faster. So hopefully, this is the second time for my wife and the daughter being on a side-by-side rental here at Badlands. And I think they're loving it even more this second time than the first time. The first time, the wife and the daughter were passengers. I was actually the driver. My son Walter was also a passenger. And that was way before my son got into four-wheeling. Back then I had a 700 Raptor. And that's on the one he actually got his crash course. Sold it last year. I think it was last year. Oh, this year? Sold it and put the order on that brand new 2021 570 Trail Edition. That's the one he's in right now. So I believe that is his third time on that bike, if I'm not mistaken. Actually just put some spacers this couple days ago. 2-inch spacers, wheel spacers, and it made a big difference. And more stability. So he's liking it. So hopefully for the brimstone run next week, it'll be a little bit better because the bike is a little wider. Normally it's 48 inches wide. So now with an extra 4 inches, you know, it's 52 inches wide, which is pretty good. Mira, por aquí, déjame hago para atrás. Yeah, go back a little bit. Take it on this side, okay? Dale, dale, nena. Dale, dale.
Have to make a lot of real tight turns.
especially if you're turning or trees, because then you can slam that rear tire into the tree, and then, you know, if you're not careful, you know, then you can do some damage, especially on these damn rentals, you know, that they're just looking for an excuse